said
do
that.
Do it? Oh, okay.
You didn't have anything blue. That's weird.
Do you have a icy or something?
No.
Okay.
Right, questions for Sierra.
Sierra, you are obviously still on the way back on a team that's dropping players left and right, it seemed. Do you feel like you just got to shake off whatever's hurting you with your hand and get out there?
Yeah. I mean, I definitely want to do the best thing for the longevity of my career and my health, but, you know, my team needs me, and I feel like with us dropping like flies, you know, I can take a little pain to get back out there with my teammates.
Where is your hand right now? Is it just a matter of getting used to the motion, the pain? What's the biggest issue with your hand right now?
The biggest thing is just been getting my range of motion back and my strength. Having it locked like that for a month and then trying to move it was extremely painful. And just being able to take the pain when the ball hits it, you know, it's just something that I have to endure. So it's about 80% right now, and it'll hopefully get 100% in the next 2 or 3 weeks.
How is it in terms of taking the shot, in terms of taking shots?
I'm finally starting to get some range on my shot. Like I said, it's just all about getting the range of motion and that strength back. Dean and I were working out yesterday, and everything looked good. So hopefully I can just continue to get more shots under my belt and get the confidence back.
Sierra, do you
position you're in with injuries, would you, do you feel like you'd be playing right now? Do you think you'd need a little more time?
I'm sorry?
You guys weren't in the position you were in with injuries right now. Do you feel like you'd come back already, or do you think you'd need a little more time?
No, I definitely was trying to get back by the Mississippi State game. That was a good game for me to come back and just get back into the flow of things and just get back out there on the court and kind of get some wind and get moving up and down.
Do you catch the ball differently now?
Yeah.
To protect your hand from the pain?
Well, and I was playing with a pad on my hand for the first game back, but I've taken the pad off just dealing with it now because it was hard for me to shoot with it on. So I'm just trying to really protect it with my finger pads, not letting it hit my palm as much.
So you didn't have the pad for Missouri?
I did not.
What is the mindset of the team like right now with all the injuries going on? And then is it tough to kind of not feel sorry for yourselves and respect because of all the
I think we have the mindset, no excuses. You know, in the beginning of the year, everybody kept saying we were a young team, and we were, but that's not an excuse. And right now we have to deal with the injuries. I mean, that's part of basketball. We're going to get hurt, unfortunately, and we just have to bounce back and do all the treatment and the maintenance work that we can to make sure that we're preserving our bodies and being able to compete to the best of our abilities.
How is Izzy doing since her surgery?
Oh, she's doing great. She's doing extremely well. Her surgery went well, and she's been doing rehab and just strengthening that quad and that knee. And I'm looking forward to having her back on the court with us.
You talk about the training room. So many people in there getting treatment. What's the mood like in there?
We're actually pretty upbeat. It's kind of just a place where we can be ourselves. We don't have as many strict guidelines as rules as we do in between the lines. But, I mean, we just take care of our business, whatever it is that we need to be doing, we just try to do. And it's not really sorrow. I mean, we love each other. We're having a good time in there.
But with all you guys working on the same stuff, how much encouragement goes on between the people that are rehabbing?
Oh, a lot. I mean, Izzy B was working on balancing yesterday, and, you know, we were all like, okay, Izzy B, I see you. So, I mean, it's always good to have the encouragement of your teammates. It makes the rehab process go by so much more smoother.
Can y'all do something nice for Jenny after the season? I mean, she must be living with you guys.
Man, well, she was saying she recruited too many of us lately, so we're going to have to definitely do something. J-Mo, I mean, she's top of the line, and we're fortunate to have her. So she loves doing this, and we love having her.
Have you, I don't know, maybe back in high school or AAU, ever been a part of a team that had this kind of injury bug?
I honestly cannot say I have. I mean, we're down 5 people almost, I think. And I was saying how 2 of us were on crutches at one time, and then we got 2 in boots. I mean, Dre is in a sling. I was in a cast. I mean, it's just like a nonstop list. But, you know, we just got to keep on persevering and really endure this and just get through it.
Thanks, Sierra.